What is it? It's a Feed Me, y'all.
Maybe Lane.
I could have.
Trying to hustle hard, but don't nobody want to talk about God. Trying to get it in, we trying to win, but don't nobody seem to know where to begin. Well, I'ma tell you something, and I hope you listening. Life gets better when Jesus is your friend. You can tell him anything, he'll tell you everything. No competition, how you win it every day. Shining bright, going hard, living big.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what to do with my hair.
Leave it like this. Pin up the left, right side.
No. Don't put that. Hold on. No, I'm still going to room.
Put your makeup back.
No, I ain't. This
Where is he from? That baby ain't from here.
So fun.
You better be baking, queen.
Come through.
AE on the beat. Hey.
It looks like it's mine.
Okay. That made no sense, Phil.
She was gonna Dallas on her cell phone. Raise your left hand.
This is also the person that said, she thought Tisha Farrell was in here after Tisha just texted her.
This is
the
they lying, girl. You fell for
they
that?
Lying.
You fell for that? So serious.
Bro, why you
and I caught it wrong though.
Hi. I think you should go a little like this, and then a little like this.
Do your lips, thighs.
Greetings, you guys.
Y'all see me now. At first, I woke up like this. But now, we are ready. We are about to go downstairs and register. I'm so excited. We're waiting on Ashley. She just did like 7 faces. We all, you know. But yeah, we're about to go downstairs and register and... we're gonna go get something to eat, and then I believe we have something at 3. We can start setting up. Hip is vending, so she's gonna start setting up her tables and stuff. Yeah, that's all we have for now. Y'all know where we're going to eat?
The
vegan place? Do they have breakfast?
It's in Lovey's.
I mean,
oh, you still?
Yes.
I'm not.
I'm a grab. But I guess whatever they have, I don't mind. Camille was very nice to us yesterday.
She was.
I had some baklava for breakfast.
Baklava?
Baklava. I think it's the name of it. Yeah. Baklava. Baklava.
I'm trying to figure out why she got an issue.
Yeah, don't come for her. Don't come for her.
Yeah. So that's all
I have. We're gonna see y'all downstairs once we register. I really don't want to take my computer. I need to grab a camera or something. I'm going to look crazy recording from my camera. But, got to get done by any means, you know? These my ghetto lashes, y'all. They're so ghetto. Oh, show y'all the views. Ooh. By a feeling with me, not by mine. Yes, views.
Yes, views.
I'm going
to charge
my Apple Watch book for me. I guess maybe. Send your all three. Look at Pip. Pep, I'm about to go jump in her selfie.
I'm about to take an outfit for my
Breathe on. Oh, yes.
Are you talking on camera?
I am. That's what I just told them, that I didn't want to take my computer down.
Here.
Is it charged up?
Yep.
Amen.
You got another SD card?
I got one.
Okay, good.
So yeah, we'll see y'all when we get downstairs. Tell Queen TV bye, you guys.
Bye.
Bye, girl.
We'll see y'all later. Peace.
Headed to register. Litty. They got the light. Selfie light. Oh, most definitely.
We gotta get over there.
Oh yes. It's pretty. Ah, this backdrop is nice. Definitely. Hey. Huh?
She is vlogging. She is.
Oh, I am. Hi.
You are a natural. Go ahead.
Come through, saving Teddy.
Just a little here.
Here? On purpose? Yes. We about to get on this wall, though.
Where's the man?
Thank you. Hi. We're both vlogging.
You're vlogging.
Yes. Aw, vloggers. It's so hip.
That's so dope.
Yeah. It is dope. We're like, hey. I should have. When I see her again, I'm definitely going to do it. Registration, you guys. I'm a pretty girl. It's pretty girl. Everywhere. Everybody's taking pictures. I guess that's the chill area. Chill area. Oh, you guys, I'm doing a big signing. Access pass for who?
We got beat her at 4:05 now.
Today?
Yeah.
June 8th, girl.
And that's tomorrow. Today's the 7th.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Headed to get food. The gals left me. But, yeah, that's the end of it. Bye. Eating great wraps today. In a falafel wrap.
Is it
Rush, and I just registered, so I got this cute pinky promise bag. It's kind of dope. I'm tired and hungry, but the Aviva line was wrapped around the store, so we can go there today. I'm gonna walk around there, see what the other girls are doing, and see.
What just happened?
I think your fingernail just landed.
Oh my god, that's so embarrassing! Where is it?
It's right there.
What's your name?
David.
Are you offended?
No. I just didn't know what it was.
Okay, it's a fake press-on nail. I pressed it on this morning.
Yeah.
Have you ever heard of
those?
I mean, too. They look so nice when they're on. Yeah. Thank you, David.
Come here.
Y'all are embarrassing.
We're embarrassing.
You are that nail popping out.
Hey, you with us. You making it clear that you're with us.
I'm not doing all that.
Look, it's better than saying,
hey.
You almost
speaking to
I'm in your face, girl.
Oh, hey, girl, hey.
Listen, he said it popped over. I think it's over here.
We don't know you.
Man, that's so embarrassing. I'm just gonna stand sit right here. Yeah, my nail just popped over there to that man's table. I'm embarrassed a little bit. He was cool about it though. He wasn't offended. It popped on his shirt. God, I have. Yeah, listen. Yeah, we gotta go to the nail shop.
You want it right there?
I'm about to go to the nail shop. I can't do this. What if it pop off where I'm getting my book signed by Sarah?
Okay.
I can't. I'm going to the nail shop. I'm about to go to the nail shop. This man right here. He popped on his shirt. And my new friend I just met, her name is So. She's so pretty. Hey. Say hi.
There you go.
Say hi. He don't know me yet. We gonna chill and eat lunch together though. Okay. It's a falafel wrap. So, this is what I have for lunch. It is a falafel wrap, and it's so delicious. All vegan. It has black beans and all of that. This is a guacamole wrap. It's delicious. Yeah, because my nail just popped out, I'm going to the nail shop. So, look at that. It's hideous. Are you from here?
No. Originally from Miami, I just moved here.
Oh, where?
Moved back. I used to live here 2 years ago.
Okay. Women moved back. I'm from Memphis.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. We're here for a conference. Okay.
You said it's the first one?
Yeah, I'm here for the Pinky Promise Conference.
Yeah. Me too.
How cool. Mm-hmm. Yep. First time.
Mine too. I've been trying to come for the last 3 years.
I've been recording for 8 minutes.
Oh God.
Okay, I'm done with my food. Excuse me. My nails done because I have the honor of getting my book signed by Sarah Jakes Roberts, and I can't wait. I'm very excited to meet her. I told y'all that when I meet her, she's gonna say you're watching Queen TV. I'm gonna give her a hug, and we're gonna be friends forever. Okay, I'll see y'all later. Bye.
Yeah. Overlay on my nails.
And the crazy thing, the name is.
That's how we're gonna talk about it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, princess is cool. I'm making this cup of tea. I'm in the tunnel, headed to my room. I'm just excited to see Sarah Jakes tomorrow. I'm also excited to see so many Christian women and entrepreneurs who are here vending, as well as just here for the conference to grow and learn more. But I can't wait. So many people are really
hi, y'all.
Y'all look beautiful too.
I'm glad you're ready to
what's your YouTube?
It's Queen TV KWB.
I think I'm here. Okay.
Yeah.
See y'all later. Yeah, it's so like stuff like that. That's so beautiful to me. Just women loving on each other, complimenting each other, just embracing our religion, which is Christianity, and our sisterhood. We're all women. And I'm just so excited to see that all weekend and to experience it with new sister friends that I'm gonna meet. So, yeah. I'll see y'all once I get finished. Yeah, that's all I have. Bye. We're waiting to take a picture. Yeah, I am. You want me to take one of both of y'all?
Okay, yeah.
Okay, that's cool. Thank you. I'm just gonna take a video real quick. So this is the backdrop. It is so dope. This is a hashtag Pinky Promise Conference 18. It's like flowers and stuff. It's so girly and so pretty. Make sure you tune in to Queen TV tonight for day 2 of the Pinky Promise Conference.
Just put in my DMs.
Okay. Look who I'm with, y'all.
Hey, it's a video or
camera? It's a video. It's a video.
I gotta be ready.
Say something about your channel to my channel.
Okay, so my channel is called Wonderful Acts, and I tell stories about the wonderful acts of God. I just share what's happened in my life and how the Lord has blessed me in tremendous ways to encourage you guys that you can also have your own personal relationship with God.
Amen. I married that, so go subscribe to her channel.
Yeah.
Now I'm gonna get us a picture.
I know that God is gonna heal her, and also my brother. I'm praying for him that he just finds God again. Because right now I know he's going through a lot. I'm praying for my entire family. So like they've been on my heart a lot, but it's kind of like on the forefront. Just believe in God.
Amazing worship. This is amazing. Jonathan Tyler is so awesome.
It was in those moments when I realized that the precious hand of God.
Hallelujah.
To the brokenhearted.
Hallelujah.
And when that heart.
Hallelujah.
Just enough. And you sense that mighty hand and touch of God on your shelf. My word of advice.
Yes.
You'll get low enough. You'll get humble enough.
Yeah.
And if you think you'll exalt yourself any higher,
wow.
Don't worry about it.
Wow.
God already has a remedy for
wow.
it. Because he humbles the proud.
Yes, God.
But for the humble, he exalts. So as we finish this, as we close this, you get low enough. Step out of yourself.
Yes, God.
Just a moment.
Hallelujah.
Consider the marvelous works of our magnificent God. Some of you didn't know how you was going to get here.
Wow.
Don't understand what I'm telling you. You didn't know how you was going to get here. But God provided.
Thank you.
I just wanted to end the video. My day was amazing. I'm ready for tomorrow. I get to meet Sarah. She's going to speak, and we're going to have a good time. Jen, are we going to the aquarium today?
Nope.
So we're going to go to the aquarium tomorrow as well. So in between the Zumba and the sessions, we're going to dip out. So we're going to travel. And, yeah, that's it. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. I know it's very long, but I'm trying to give y'all the inside scoop on the comments. And so far, so good. Peace. Jen, Jazz, Rumi. Jen, tell them good night. Tell them good night before I put that bunny back on your head. Okay, good night, y'all. T-Real.